Welcome to EVS 345. In today we are seeing about construction of houses. Construction of houses means we'll see how we build a house or how we construct a house. What are the different materials you need to construct a house? So if you take a look here, this is a boat. So they are making a boat house here. But remember one thing, you need a lot of materials to build a house. So first we'll see this is a boat. So they are making a boat house. In the making of boat house, the boats are mainly made up of the wood. You know the wood? So they're made up of wood. So in the making of a boat house, the wood planks, the flat wood planks are essential. So the wood planks are used for building the boat houses. And next, this is a hut. So in the making of hut, you use a bamboo, palm leaves, and also some type of grass. So we use the bamboos. These are known as bamboos. These are palm leaves or a kind of grass. So there some people use the palm leaves and some people use the kind of grass. So it's mainly upon their choice, but mainly it is made up of three: bamboo, palm leaves, and some kind of grass. So here you see the walls. Walls means the walls. It must be strong. So we make them with the cement and the bricks. So the walls will be made up of cement and the bricks, and we arrange the beams on the wall. So beams means these are the beams. So we arrange the beams on the wall from where the roof arises. This is called as roof. So the roof is built with the beams, and then the tiles will be arranged on the roof. So first, these are the walls. So these are the walls. First they made the walls with cement and the bricks. Then they will make the beams. These are the beams. And from there they will construct the roof. And then they will place the tiles on the roof. So these are the tiles. They place the tiles on the roof. Like this. Okay. So this is how they build the house. Next, if you see here. So this is a hut and this is a tile house. So huts and tile house doesn't require much money. They can easily build, but the problem with them is they can't withstand the fire accidents. If there is any fire accidents or the floods, these get easily damaged. So we call them as kacha houses. Kacha houses means we can build them with less money, but if there is any fire accident or if any cyclones occurs, they won't give much protection to the humans. So you known as kacha houses. Kacha means hut and tiled house. Next, if you look at that here, there are things, the houses which cannot be damaged by the floods or the cyclones or fire accidents are known as the pukka houses. Pukka houses means the houses which are not damaged by the fire accidents and the cyclones. The houses which are damaged by those are known as kacha, which are not damaged are known as pukka. P-U-C-C-A. Pukka houses. Next, so here you use concrete. This is the concrete bricks. Okay, these are the bricks, slab stones. These are the slab stones and timber. So these are the timber. These are used for making a building. So for making these, you need bricks, concrete. These are known as slab stones and timber. So these are required to make the house. Here you need so many people. Like you need carpenters, masons, you need engineers to build the house. Next, what is a model house? Model house means, if you see this house, this is called as model house. A model house means house which has all the facilities. Like it has a kitchen, a living room, a hall, a bedroom, and also it has the bathrooms or the toilets. So the house with all the facilities is known as the model house. So this is known as the model house. So it is known as M-O-D-E-L. Model house means a house which has all the facilities. Next, here you should build a house at a high level. Like in a high level you should build a house, and you also build proper windows and the doors to get the light. And you should always make sure to build a compound wall around your house. So this compound wall protects us from the animals and all. If you don't make the compound wall, the animals can easily enter into the house. So you should always have a compound wall. You should always build the house in a higher level, and also you should build enough doors and the windows to let the air and the sun. Next here, you should always have a well in the house. Well means you can get the underground water, and also you should grow plants around your house, because first it looks beautiful, second plants gives us fruits, vegetables, it makes the air, it purifies the air. And also you should always whitewash your house once in a year. So once in a year you make sure you whitewash your house. So these are the things you should make sure while constructing a house. So constructing a house, a large materials are required to constructing the house. And you know, there's a kaccha houses, means the houses which are easily destroyed by the fire accidents or the cyclones, mostly include the hut and tiled house. And pakka houses means the houses which are not destroyed by these fire accidents and the cyclones. A model house is a house which has all the facilities. It has the kitchen to cook, it has a bedroom to sleep, living room to living room, hall, and also it has the bathrooms or toilets also. So that a house with all the facilities is known as a model house. So this is about the construction of houses. Now we will see the exercise. So true or false, dash is used to build a building. I told you, you need the concrete, you need the bricks, you need the slab stones, and the you need the bricks, you need here, you need the concrete, bricks, slab stones, and timber. You need these four to build a building. We should build our house at a reasonably dash level, at a reasonably high level. A dash should be built around our house, a compound wall. Kaccha houses are easily damaged by fire accidents and cyclones. True or false, we need less amount of money to build a hut. True. Buildings are easily damaged. No, buildings are not easily damaged. And again, Phillips, dash should be arranged to get fresh air and light. Doors and windows should be arranged. We should have a separate room to cook food called kitchen. We all have a kitchen in our house to cook food. We need the help of many people like dash to build a house. Masons, carpenters, engineers, we required all of them. Dash are used to build houses on boards, wooden planks. Some people use dash instead of walls. Some people use palm leaves instead of walls. So what do we call the room in which we sleep? Call as bedroom. What are arranged on the roof of tiled house? The tiles. What are the essential to build a hut? Hut, you require the bamboo sticks, palm leaves, or some kind of grass. How do we build a tiled house? Tiled house, you need a walls. For the walls, you need the bricks and the concrete, and you need beam. From the beam, you make the roof and you arrange the tiles on the roof. What is called a model house? A model house is a house which has all the facilities like a bedroom, kitchen, a living room, and bathroom. Name the rooms that we should have in your house. You need a hall, and you need a living room, bedroom, kitchen, and the toilets. How can we make our walls look good? We can make our walls look good by whitewash. So you always whitewash your walls. So this is about your class, construction of the houses. In this we had seen how we construct the houses, different types of houses, kaccha houses, pakka houses, and we saw the exercises, true or false, fill ups, and the question and answers. Hope you understand this class. Thank you.